Hi, it's Geoff Morrish here, Product Manager at BEP Marine, who are fall under the Advanced Systems Group umbrella. So today we've got this BEP Smart Battery Hub. So what this is an all-in-one battery management system. So it can support three engines and a house bank. It can be configurable. You can have multiple engines. You can have two engines and an auxiliary in a house, or specifically for twin engine and triple engine installations. So what it has is volt monitoring on all of the batteries. So it monitors the voltage on the connected batteries for your three engines on this triple engine SKU, and also on the house bank. This is integrated with NEMA 2000, so all that data will be transmitted onto the NEMA 2000 network, so that for all of the compatible MFDs, they display that information. It is standard NEMA 2000, so actually any MFD on the NEMA 2000 network will be able to display that battery voltage. It has an internal shunt for the house battery, so as the current is being consumed by the different circuits on the network or on the boat, it's monitoring that current going in and out of the house battery, and it's continuously calculating that state of charge. So with compatible MFDs, you can see that we have a 7% capacity remaining on this house battery. So as your engines are running and charging that battery, that capacity comes up and down. You can configure that to show the time remaining till your house battery goes flat. So it's remotely activated, so the benefit of this will be down in the engine room, out of the way, close to the batteries and the motors, so it really saves installation time for the OEMs, and it stops big, expensive and heavy cable runs going from the battery to the motors. You can put this down the back out of the way, and it's remotely operated, so when you get on board you can turn on and off the different batteries. So I've just turned on all of the engines, and then also on the house battery, turn on the house battery and you're ready to go. So remotely operated for simple interaction. With it being compatible with the MFDs, we can also operate it from compatible MFDs. So here we have a Raymarine Axiom display where we can control all of the batteries, the house, turn those batteries on, and then we can parallel the different engines as well for any emergency situations.